Hey everyone, this is SturkieTNT here, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot and Sane Trilogy. Last time, I rage quit. I apologize for rage quitting like that. I just got a little mad that I kept on failing, but I've took some time to recover from that anger. Now I'm back playing one of them hard levels, Slippery Climb. It's only hard because I'm a Crash Bandicoot noob. Who knows, maybe I might be a Crash Bandicoot pro again for today's episode. Oh well. Try again. Now! Alright. There we go. Get the Wampa Fruit. And then time to jump. And knock out the prisoner. Ah. I thought I might have timed that perfectly well. Ooh, okay, that was close. Oh, bad timing. So if I fail this time, I can just try again. No rage quitting today. I'm doing better. How many lives? 3. Bird. Getting that one up is hard. I'm not gonna risk it. I just wanna complete this level. Okay, I got an embryo token. Checkpoint. Let's get some more Wampa so we can probably get a 1-up. Okay, we're getting close to a 1-up. Now, jump. Alright. Okay, I'm doing better. I'm doing better. Cost a couple lives, but I'm improving. Okay. Phew. Wait, that was fast. Bird! That was bad timing. When is the bird gonna come back? There you are. Ah, terrible timing again. And there I go. I have 2 lives left. Let's see if I can get 1-up. Ah, close, but not close enough. Oh, for a second I thought I timed that bad. Alright, here we go. Come on. Here we go. There we go. Okay, this is tricky. Now. Okay. I went too far. I went too fast. Okay. Okay. Ooh. All right, Crash, we got this. No rage quitting tonight. Alright. There's the next checkpoint. 1-up. Ah, close, but not close enough. So close to a 1-up. We only have 2 lives left. Alright. Ah, man. I need to go further. Okay, don't stop moving when jumping. Okay, made it. Okay. Ah, no, there goes Aku Aku! And I still only have 2 lives. If I could just get 3. Come on. Ah. Okay, this part is hard, but it doesn't kill me unless I touch these spikes. Shoot. Whoa, wait. Do not want to die. Okay. There we go. I got it now. Okay. Yes! Ah, oh, now it's another one of these lab rats! Okay. That's probably a very difficult thing to do. Alright, get the- Oh! Bird. Okay. Ah! Oh. One life left. This is not good. Okay, too late. Seriously? Nah! Ah. No, 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 don't die. Do not die. Ah, great. Ah. Nope. This time we're gonna wait. Now. Ah, oh, come on. One little slip. Of course, this is called slippery climb. Okay. Whoa. Ah.
Game over.
That's okay. We can just retry the level. No rage quitting. We're gonna keep trying. Now next time we have 2 Aku Aku masks. And this helps a lot. How many lives? 4. Think of this like Sunset Vista. Don't stop trying to complete the level. It took me so long to complete Sunset Vista. This might take longer. Now, and now, boxes. Now, ooh, okay. And, okay. I'm glad I'm asleep. I mean, flip, not sleep. I don't want to slip off and die. Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. How many lives do I have? Two. I think this is worth it. Okay. It was worth it. I better not mess it up and make it not worth it. There's the Brio token. There we go. Oh no! Oh! Checkpoint. And three lives. That scares me half to death. Oh, I thought I was gonna make it. Okay, close to another one up. Close to getting four lives. Okay, that was close. Oh, I got hit by a spike. There goes the double Aku Aku. Wait. Ah! Now we're back at two. Yes. Okay. Oh, wait. Nope, not yet. Okay, two lives left. Now. Okay, that's close. Alright. Platform. More Waffle Fruit. Come on. One up. Yes! Back at three. And the checkpoint. This makes things so much better. This is not yesterday's episode, for sure. Okay, I got a flat jump, but fortunately I did not hit the ground or fall off the side. I should have waited. And there was double Aku Aku. Dang it, I'm slipping. Ah! I think I need to wait longer. And dang it. Nope, wait. And I'm all the way back at the bottom. Great. No Aku Aku. Three lives left. I better be careful. Shouldn't have stopped. And I went too early. Come on. No! There goes our third life! Where's Aku Aku? Dang it. Finally, there we go. Okay, this also needs some timing. Yes, a 1-up! And another Brio token. Back at 3 lives. Ah, I jumped too far. Aw, and now I'm back here. Okay, doing better. Okay. Bird. No! Okay, I didn't slip. Seriously? It's not my last line. Yep.
Game over.
Try again. This time I'm actually gonna try and get all the 1-ups. Oh, come on! Okay, now I use up another life. The 1-ups are gone. And so is my 4th life. Excuse my grammar. No! The Wampa Fruit! Yes, I escaped the spikes! But I couldn't escape the void. Let's try one more time. I might try again if I fail again, if I have time. Eat the Wampa Fruit. 5 lives. So far, so good. Now I'm down to 4 lives. Good start. Token. And there's the checkpoint. So far, so good. I've only lost one life. I'm halfway there to getting another one. Double Aku Aku with me. And now I have single Aku Aku. And now I have no Aku Aku. And now I'm dead. Timing. How many lives? 3. I think I timed this awfully. Okay, nope, I didn't. Almost fell off, but I didn't. Perfect time. 2 lives. I'm almost about to get 3. Now I'm down to 1 line. Yay. I think I timed that badly. I still have single Aku Aku with me. And two lives. Okay, wait again. Perfect timing! You know how this works? Okay. Two lives. Zero. One life again. So far, so good, and nope, too late. All right, I did good. No, what happened there? We know that I'm never gonna quit. So that's gonna leave it off for today's video. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like it and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on a video from me. I'm gonna thank you all very much for watching. I'll see you next video. Owens out. See ya.